So I'm the type of video creator who tends to start throwing things in the timeline way before I have everything I need. And I think that this is a totally fair way of working because film and video is a time-based art form. And no matter how hard you try, scripts and storyboards and shot lists will never do as adequate of a job as they should at describing what things are actually going to be like once they're sound and images laid out over time. So I think to really get an idea of what an edit is going to be like, you need to start editing as soon as possible. Now, usually I do this like really quick and dirty, just using the text tool and like typing out some text of what I think should happen at what point in a video. But this is kind of annoying because it's different every time I use the text tool and I have to like custom write out all the things that I want. And sometimes I'm like throwing reference images in there and it's just messy. So in order to make this process smoother, I've finally faced my fear of After Effects and expressions and essential graphics, MOGRT building, in order to build this placeholder template, which I honestly think is the most useful MOGRT I have ever used. So now every time I know there's something that I need to add to an edit, I throw this placeholder MOGRT in where I can customize the name and the description of the shot. There's this little timecode widget that will show you the exact duration of the media you need to replace the template. There's a bunch of icons to indicate whether this is video, audio, VFX, voiceover, graphics, or whatever. There's a whole collection of grids and frames and title safe bars to overlay. For the background, you can choose to have no background, so it sits on top of your existing footage, a colored background, or even this media replacement one. So if you have something like a storyboard or a reference image or a video, you can just throw that in there and have it contained within the placeholder instead of as a separate layer. I already begin all of my projects by copying a template file that contains my favorite bin structure and pre-made sequences. And now I have this template contained within it, so as soon as I start a new project, I can just start filling things in. If you want this template to use yourself, I've gone ahead and made it free for anyone to download, or you could like consider throwing a few bucks my way because it took like 2 days to build. And I should mention there's a few limitations right now. It's designed as an HD 16:9, 29.97 video. But, you know, I want to add more aspect ratios and resolutions and frame rates. So if there's like demand for it, I'll do that. Just let me know. Or you could just hit me up with any other ideas you have for the placeholder template at @Parker_Gibbons on Twitter. You could email me at gibbonsstudios@gmail.com. Anyways, head to Gumroad, download my template, have fun. I hope you find it as useful as I do. Okay, bye.